Hey Zoomers, here's an interesting topic that I would like to talk about. There have been a lot of YouTubers and mobile developers who have been talking about their experiences. However, in this video, I am going to compare these two occupations and I will reveal which is a better occupation at the end. But before we can begin the video, you should consider subscribing, since this really helps me a lot. I know that it is wonderful to have no subscribers, but it will be even better if I had more. Anyways, on to the video. So first, let's start off with what everyone loves, money. For YouTube, you can monetize your videos with ads. However, this is the only method you can use to directly monetize your content. In addition, there are extra restrictions. Firstly, you must have 4,000 hours of watch time in the past 12 months and you need 1,000 subscribers for monetization. I have none. Please subscribe. The suffering is unbearable. Secondly, videos can be demonetized. For mobile game developers, they can put ads on their games. However, there are more options when it comes to monetizing mobile games. Firstly, you can just sell your game for money. Some developers do that, but they don't get as many downloads compared to developers who offer their games for free. An alternative method of monetizing games is to offer in-app purchases. For those who don't know, in-app purchases are basically items in games that you can buy with money. Also, there is no requirement for monetization. Just set up an AdMob account and you're ready to go. Therefore, there is more monetary potential in being a mobile developer. Next, we will go on to the issue of how easy it is to create content. Let's be honest, it is extremely easy to make a YouTube video. All you need is to create a video. Yes, I understand, if you want to make good videos then you may need to put more effort into your videos. However, that is not a requirement. I could just upload a black screen on YouTube and it technically wouldn't be a problem. Also, creating a YouTube account is free. The same can't be said for mobile games. Firstly, you need to know how to code. If you want to make mobile games, you need to have some technical knowledge of programming. Even if you have the coding expertise, that is only half of the story. For instance, if you want to upload your game to the Play Store, then you need to generate a signed key, create an APK in a suitable format, etc. In addition, for most mobile games stores, you need to pay money before you can upload your games. And these are the most basic restrictions. If you want to collect user data, you need a privacy policy. If you want in-app purchases, you need to set up a merchant account. Therefore, is it much easier to create YouTube videos than to create games? Let's look at which occupation lets you be more creative. You can be very creative on YouTube. You can write your own songs, create your own art, discuss if cupcakes are more delicious than mud cakes. The same can be said for mobile games. Even though this is a close one, I have to say that mobile games have more creativity than YouTube videos. This is because a mobile game allows the user to be more creative, e.g., you can create your base in Clash of Clans. However, a YouTube video just lets the user sit on their bottom and stare at a screen. Finally, let's talk about the diversity of the market. For YouTube, there aren't many alternatives. There are some Chinese and Korean websites that are similar to YouTube, such as Youku. However, they are not nearly as big as YouTube. For mobile game developers, you have more options. There are three main app stores. These are the Apple App Store, the Google Play Store, and the Amazon App Store. There are more app stores out there. Therefore, there are more options to display your content. In conclusion, I think that both occupations are as good as each other. Yes, YouTubers might have some advantages over mobile developers and vice versa. However, as long as you enjoy your occupation, then it should be good. Subscribe, ring the bell, like, and peace.